I feel the sexual harassment for first time in my law profession when I first time stepped into the courtroom. That is an unpleasant event for me also, because I think every woman, female lawyer experience this every day. Later on, I sensed it that I have to take a stand against it, and I took stand. But I think rather than the other female lawyers, the newcomers, they have no experience how to stand against it, and they faced a lot of these kind of stuff.